Shh. Shh. I want to tell you a story. There are now in this world, and always will be, a great many grannies besides myself, both in petticoats and pantaloons, some a deal younger to be sure, but all monstrous wise and of my own family name. A goose's mother will find a noose. Come hear my tales as I cut them loose. Were fighting for the crown. The lion beat the unicorn all about town. Some gave them white bread, some gave them brown, some gave them plum cape and cake and sent them out of town.
Thank you.
down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. And if I die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take. Jacky, come, give me your fiddle. If ever you mean to thrive, nay, I'll not give my fiddle to any man alive. If I should give my fiddle, they'll think I'm gone mad, for many a joyful day my fiddle and I have had.
Thank you.
as I walked by myself and talked to myself, myself said unto me, look to thyself, take care of thyself, for nobody cares for thee. I answered myself, and I said to myself, in that self-same repartee, look to thyself, or not look to thyself, the self-same thing will be. There was a man, and he had not. And robbers came to rob him. He crept up to the chimney top, and then they thought they had him. But he got down on the other side, and as they could not find him, he ran 14 miles in 15 days, and never looked behind him. Thank you. Hush-a-bye, baby, upon a treetop. When the wind blows, the cradle will rock. When the bough breaks, the cradle will fall. Down tumbles cradle and baby and all. No, my melodies will never die while nurses sing or babies cry.